second filling, add 2 to 3 baby tomato, baby carrots, cut and in the chicken mince. Add 2 chicken breast pieces, fille, and cut and make in chicken mince, and 1 tablespoon of mushrooms, and and chopperize with 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon coriander seeds, one crushed red pepper, and 1 crushed black pepper, and mix with the carrots and mushroom. The filling is ready for D-shaped samosa. Cut in small pieces and then make make dough, and then cut in the D-shaped samosa cutter. Make dough with the rolling pin. Chicken mince D-shaped samosa is ready. Spread the corners with egg and add 1 tablespoon of chicken mince. Press in the cutter, D-shaped cutter. The D-shaped chicken is ready. And then fry. Heat the pan, add oil, and then fry the all made D-shaped chicken samosa. With the mushrooms and carrots. Heat it pan, add oil, and then fry. Heat it oil, and then add the D-shaped samosa. D-shaped chicken samosa is cooked. Fry. Share my recipe with you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the notification bell and give me thumbs up. And thanks for watching. And stay safe, stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Share my recipe with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the notification bell. And give me a thumbs up. And thanks for watching. And stay home, stay safe. And take good care of yourself and your family. And thanks for watching.